you can see that it is vector F12 plus vector F13. We are finding the total force acting on Q1. Okay, so vector F equal to, what is the equation for this F12? Here we have the equation. Okay, so we can write it 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1 Q2 by modulus of vector R12 whole square into vector R12. So this part is over. Okay, then second part, F13. F13 we have the equation. This is the equation for F13. So we can write that plus 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1 Q3 by vector R13 square into unit vector R13. Here you can see that this 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0, this 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0, both are common. 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 and 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0, both are common. So we can take it out. So it will be